Alright, everybody. Just moved into my new apartment, so excuse the mess. This is what you need to use. Karate belt. Tied to whatever dumbbell you're going to use. Put it on the outside of your thumb. Tie it so that it's on your forearm and on your hand. And then when you do your bicep curl, you're going to maintain this angle right here. And as you drive upwards, you're going to rotate. Go all the way down if you want. This is going to target your forearm and your brachialis or brachialis. The muscle that goes in between your tricep and bicep. Push your bicep up.